Person asked me to make a video. This is the Food Saver canister, whatever you want to call it. There's a hole in the center of the Cabela CG15. Take a canister, put it in the canister, turn it on. The only thing different between this and the Food Saver, when all the air is evacuated out of the Food Saver canister, the Food Saver will usually shut off. This doesn't, but I usually give it about 30 seconds, and it's usually pretty much done. Depends on the size of the canister, but no big deal, there's two holes. That's the hole you use. Sealed away.